So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create the dual app or how to clone the applications in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So to clone the applications in this device, go to settings and scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option app cloner. Just tap on it. In this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual system in this device that you installed. Okay, so simply here, I'm going to create the dual application or clone the application for Facebook. Just tap on it and turn on this option. Now you can see Facebook clone added to home screen. If you want to change the cloned application name, just tap on the rename app clone. Then here you can enter the name of that cloned application. Here simply here I am going to enter the FB. After that, tap on save. Now go to the home page. Now I will show you. Now you can see two Facebook is here. The cloned Facebook, you can see the name of the cloned application is also changed. So simply you can create the dual application or you can clone the applications in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.